Sunday. I don't know why I let you know that. But right now, I need to clean my room. I've been putting it off for like weeks on weeks on weeks. And I need to clean it. And my mom's kind of like forcing me to clean it because I'm going to have a really stressful school year. It's like the magnet school and stuff. So that's fun. Yeah. It's a mess. There's like clothes and like I haven't unpacked yet. Like, I put my laundry, but I have like a week's worth of stuff. Did my grandma leave her book? She did. Is it good? He has a weird face. No offense, Michael Connolly. Okay, I don't care. Yeah. So I need to clean. We're gonna try this out, and it's like 2 o'clock. Wait, let me look. It's like 3 o'clock, and my dad's grilling. So I'm like crunched on time. And all I've done today is like nothing. We went to church, and then we went to the grocery store. Yeah. I don't wanna clean. I'm kind of just stalling. Wish me luck. I'll let you know how it goes. It's not gonna
My dad started barbecuing earlier. So we might have to go downstairs, but I'm gonna try to knock this out. I think it's doable. Also, I had this. It's like a thing and it smells like bacon. It still smells. Yeah. And I'm gonna put it in my brother's room. Or hang it on his handle. Because, yeah. Hello, everybody. It's Monday. And I haven't done anything all day. And, yeah. We just had some Chick-fil-A that my mom brought home. Because she was out. But that's it. We don't have gymnastics today. So, that's what we're staying home all day. Yeah. So, that's what we're doing. Just staying home all day. Maybe finishing my bed frame. We'll see. I'll show you.
Okay, so like, I didn't really notice that I never showed you that my room is clean. But it is. So
right I'm gonna. There's my bed and then like a clean floor. See, look at that. Great, that's like how I keep my door open. See, look. It's like clean. Aren't you impressed? And like my closet, it's like not really clean. Those are dirty clothes. My hamper is downstairs. So yeah. It's like semi-clean in my closet, but like that's okay, because no one sees that. So yeah. Really all I've done today is like I woke up and then I played a bunch of volleyball outside and then I worked out with my mom and then I'm going to volleyball at like 5:40 and it starts at 6 and it ends at 7:30. Yeah. I'm bored.
I put on perfume today.
It smells like vanilla.
Okay, it's like 9:30. I haven't showered yet. I haven't like gotten ready for bed. I had volleyball tonight. I did really bad and I'm like mad at myself. So that's great. And yeah, I've been trying to keep my room clean, but my, what's it called? My hamper is downstairs. So I kind of just like put a pile. Yeah. I should pick out what I'm gonna wear tomorrow. So tomorrow I don't have anything. I believe I don't have anything. So then I'll just, like, practice volleyball and, like, sleep and, like, watch Netflix. But then Wednesday I have a private, and then Thursday I have a clinic, and then Friday I don't have anything. Yeah. It's basically my week. I don't know. And I've been trying to study Spanish more because I'm going to, like, do that next year. Because Spanish, too. I don't know what I'm going to wear. I'm going to wear this shirt. Okay. Oh, wait. I want to wear this one. So, my ELA class and I, we made tie-dye shirts because it's all girls. And, like, we're, like, really close. So, that's the shirt we made. I don't think you hear. Okay. Where am I even going to put this? I don't know. I'm trying to be more organized. But it's not working. I'm filming more this week because Jonnelly's editing. Sorry, Jonnelly. Those are all jeans. I should probably pick up my pajamas too. Okay. Okay. I'm just gonna wear regular shorts. Here are my shorts. Okay. I haven't worn these in a really long time, and I don't know if they're gonna fit. So I'm just gonna throw that over there. And then I need a shirt. So I'll just wear this one. For tonight. Okay, great. Now I need to get, like, socks and stuff. Ugh. Yeah. I don't even know why I'm doing this. I wake up at, like, 8. Like, I don't. I'm not rushed. I'm gonna wear my panda socks. You know it's a good day when you're wearing panda socks. Yeah. That was a really weird angle, and I feel so bad for that. Okay, yeah. I'm ready. This needs to go in here. There's no need. Okay, great. Oh my gosh. I'm so tired. I'm kind of just filming so I can, like, have a lot of content this week. I'm thinking about moving all of my... Okay, so I switched rooms with my dad's office because the closet was really big. I'll show you my old room. I switched, and I don't have any of my decorations. Like, some of them. Like, there's my precious moments. My precious moments. And this is, like, the TV room now. And then I have, like, stuff. Just... So yeah, and then all I have on my walls now are, like, Dale Brisby tape that my dad put on my wall, and then that, and then I have another thing on my door, but I don't want to show you because it's, like, personal, so I'm not showing that. So yeah. I'm tired. Okay, I'm leaving.
Hello, y'all.
So, I just took a shower and washed my face. So, today, we're gonna
audition for things in Disney Channel. So, yeah, that's what we're gonna do today. It's like, we're auditioning for commercials, I think, and then it might be shows. We'll see. So, I'm gonna do my makeup and just have y'all here with me.
Make him get dressed up, give him a reason to walk.
Sorry, I haven't really done anything all day. Like, okay, here's what I did. I woke up, I ate breakfast, I watched TV, I played volleyball, then I watched more TV, then I played volleyball. I play outside, so like I'm not lazy. And then I worked out with my mom, and then I walked the dog, and then I took a shower, and now I'm here. Yeah, but tomorrow I have an appointment, and then I think we're going to Walmart after that. I don't know, I think that's what we're doing. And then at 8, I think, I have a private for volleyball. Yeah. That's all I'm doing. I don't know. I'm tired. I feel like I should, like, do something that's entertaining. But I don't know what to do. Okay. I don't know. I'm bored. Feel like I should talk about something. This light is on because I was writing, and like, okay, so I don't have my contacts in right now, and like, I can't really see, but like, light, if it's like on something, it like helps me see. So that's why this lamp is on. I'm gonna turn it off. Is that better? I don't know. Yeah. Jonna Lee had her auditions today, and she finds out if she gets on. Right now, 9. I'm gonna go look, see if the video's up. It might be, it might not.
What's your
sound up yet? I looked. But I have my post notifications on. But sometimes they like go on like 3 minutes after it's uploaded. You know? Yeah. Tart. I don't wanna go sleep. What should I do? My room is still clean. Believe it or not. Like, see, I don't know if you can see. It's clean. I don't know what you just saw, but can I zoom in? No, I can't. That was dumb. I don't know, like, it's summer. Like, what else am I gonna do? I mean, like, Jonna Lee, she has a really busy summer, but I don't. Yeah. I don't know. Oh, and I think my dad and I, who's that? It was a really ugly face. It's okay. But I was saying something. I think my dad and I are going to the gym tomorrow. I think. I don't know. He has, like, work and then, like, a bunch of appointments and then stuff. I don't know. Yeah. I don't know. This is my update. I don't really have anything going on. But I'll try to vlog tomorrow on my way to my appointment and then if we go to Walmart. Walmart's great. Yeah. I'm gonna go look to see if they're
hello. Right now we're on our way to an appointment. Yeah. What time is it? It's 8:46. And I woke up at like 8, right?
9:46.
9.
You woke up at
9. Oh. I woke up at like 8, yeah. And I'm eating cereal. What?
Nothing.
That's what's going on.
What's going on?
That's what's going on.
What else is your
are we going to Walmart?
Ew. Walmart? If, yeah, eventually. I don't know if it's going to be after my class or before.
When's your next class?
Noon.
Okay, so probably after your class.
Probably.
Yeah.
And then you and Dad might go to the gym.
And then I have a private.
Yes.
Just drop that.
They don't have a time yet for your school volleyball practice, but they're having a
we may need to reschedule that beach thing.
Oh yeah, that's right. I don't know if we're gonna get to go to that beach thing.
I don't know.
It just seems like summer's like already, bam, over.
We would have August, but. Why don't we just go like that weekend on my birthday?
Depends on when all your volleyball practices are.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Then you like have a game right away.
Yeah, it's okay. Bye. Back. And I'm making lunch. Silly one. It's hot. I'm making this like thing, like meals. They're good. Okay, what now? To microwave this again? That doesn't seem good.
Okay.
Ow, okay. That was the ass. Okay, that's what I'm doing. And I was playing volleyball, and then the ball went over the fence. So my mom's getting me another one, because my dad and I are gonna go play at the gym thing. Okay, that's what I'm doing. This is Jajar. Look at Jajar. Look at Jajar. Ginger's a good doggy. Ugh, she smells though. That's not good. Okay. That's what I'm doing right now.
Hello, y'all. We're in the car right now, and I just got done with private lessons, and we're wearing hats.
Yeah, we're wearing hats. Sorry, let me get to the main point.
So, I don't think I said this yet, but the auditions we were doing yesterday, Ryan got called back, so that's what he's doing right now. And
we're having girls' night.
Yeah. So, we're going to surprise Hannah at our game.
Yes, she doesn't know we're coming. It's very exciting.
Dust on my screen.
They made it past district, now they're at the next level, but I don't know what it is before they go to state.
Yeah.
That's what they're doing tonight.
Okay. Yeah, so that's what we're going to do, and we're surprising her. Yes. She doesn't know we're going.
Well, tell them first where we're going.
First, we're going to Sonic.
Yes, because Jolly likes Sonic, in case she hasn't ever Sonic. Told you that.
Yeah. She really likes love Sonic.
A lot.
So, I'm going to get a milkshake.
Yes.
And some food. Yes. And you're going to get probably a Sprite.
Oh, yes. I might get a milkshake, though. It's really hot. It's 103.
It's 103 degrees.
That's before the heat index. It is really a big surprise news flash from south of southern United States. It's hot in the summer. I don't know why. It's not surprising, really.
That was really confusing what you just said.
Well, the southern, did they know what state you're in, though?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So in Texas, it's really hot in the summer. And news flash, it's very hot today.
News flash.
I don't like it.
Ooh, maybe I can find a little thing that'll go like beep and like go newsflash. Yeah. You know, some people do like those really fancy things in the vlogs, and I don't know how to do that!
I don't either.
Because I edit with iMovie, so does Ashley, because, you know, we edit with the same thing, because we're awesome like that.
Oh, I don't know how to edit. Why are there so many? Oh, it's almost time. Almost end of work day.
Plus, we don't want to.
There's so many people in the room.
It's rush hour.
Rush hour. Cute looking hats, though. Let's observe that for a moment.
Screenshot this.
Very rarely do hats.
And tag something catchy.
We have hats on. Both of us. That's rare. But we like cute in it. Just saying.
And like my hair is like so wavy from yesterday. This side not so much, but like this side. Ignore that side. But look at this side.
But look at the one side that's cute. Look at my pink side.
That has a scratch on that side of my nose. My nose is like that.
And we're gonna take whatever.
Selfies and send it to Dad.
Send it to Dad because he likes it when girls wear hats. He thinks it's cute.
I should have bought my tracksuit supply hat. I like to wear my tracksuit.
Yes. I saw it hanging up on the thing. And that one's cute on you.
I like blue hats too.
That's about and how cute Dolly looks in her hat. Very cute. Like that little boating thing that I boated before.
Oh, I'll do that thing on Instagram, like you a boomerang.
Is that what it is? Where you slide the little emoji thing and makes it like casting a boat or something?
Well, yeah, I'll do that, but I'll do a boomerang and I'll put that on it.
Okay, in the next city, I know that there's a Sonic. I'm gonna know the Explorer, so I'm probably gonna go to that.
Sonic. There's Chick-fil-A! I love Chick-fil-A.
We got out to Chick-fil-A.
Oh yeah, we did have Chick-fil-A yesterday. And all
because
of Garden.
Because we have no groceries.
Not all of Garden. We had Texas Roadhouse yesterday.
And like a day and a half, we're leaving on a little trip for a while.
You know what's weird?
No.
They have. Thank you.
Yes.
But they have Texas Roadhouse outside of Texas.
I know. That really disturbs me.
Like.
Why? That's our thing.
Do we have anything that's like another state?
I've heard people talk about like restaurants in that state that they don't have other places. When we were stationed in Missouri, there was a Ruby's. Is there a Ruby's here?
Yes.
Where?
I've seen them.
Where?
We've been to one.
Here?
Yes.
I don't think it's here anymore. There was a Ryan's for a while because Ryan used to think it was
yeah.
cool that there was a restaurant.
That closed.
It closed down. But I don't know where Ruby's is.
We at least used to have Ruby's.
I don't know. Okay, so if you're in a different state, and you have a cool restaurant that you don't think exists in other states,
comment down below.
Comment down below so we can figure out if it's here or not.
And we'll reply to see if that's here too.
We've lived in other states, but it's been a while.
Yeah.
We've lived in like three or four other states, but it's been a while. So we don't remember. And if you have a Dairy Queen in your state, let us know what your Dairy Queen slogan is. Because ours is always something about the stop sign in Texas.
Yeah, it's like, DQ, this is where we stop in Texas.
What do other states say?
Like,
obviously, they're not saying.
We've asked that before on here.
There's gotta be, people gotta look that up, because it's really disturbing us.
But, like, we have, like, we've gone to other people that live somewhere else, and they looked it up, and they said, we don't have one. And, okay.
They don't have a Dairy Queen, or they don't have a slogan?
Slogan.
They have two.
Okay.
Everything has a slogan.
You know that thing where they were saying they're gonna change IHOP to IHOP?
That's made up. It's not real.
But I saw something on, do you know what Carson Lewis is? Well, he's a YouTuber, and,
Big surprise. YouTuber.
And he posted on his Snapchat story something that says IHOP. Like, the actual big signs at IHOP.
Yeah, it's not real.
In front of the restaurant. Like.
Not really going to happen. It got people's attention, though, because people were talking about it.
How could you change the International House of Pancakes to the International House of Burgers? My arm's hurting.
I don't know if it's necessarily for their pancakes. They used to have that Rudy Tooty Fresh and Fruity. They still do
what
that.
The heck?
I don't know what that is.
I used to have the Rudy Tooty Fresh and Fruity.
Stay.
Okay, we must need to be done with the video because we have to send Daddy a picture.
Okay, we have to go take some screenshots. So.
Okay, say bye.
Bye.
We'll talk later.
I'll say, should be able to record that at Hannah's game, maybe.
We'll
see. I'll see. There's more fireworks over there. Seamless.